Greetings. This video will cover adding and dropping courses in the MyMassasoit student portal. As you can see, we're already logged into the portal. To add and drop classes, we want to go to the My Registration and Program card. Here we have links for course registration, degree works, search for courses, and student schedule. I want to focus on course registration. When I click this, we're going to confirm our term, and we can see any courses that we're registered for, and we'll be able to add courses as well. As you can see, our student is registered for English 102, Section H01. But let's say the student wants to drop this course and add something new. If we're still in the drop add period, which is usually the first week of courses, we can use this tool here and select drop course. But before I go and submit this, I want to find a new course to add. To do that, we're going to go to the course search. And let's say we want a psychology course. I'm going to click on Spring 2023. And under Select a Subject, I'm going to choose psychology. We'll click the search button, and we can see Psych 101 General Psychology. Choose an open section, and most important, we need the course registration number. You can either write this down or copy and paste, and then we can go back to the Add Drop Classes worksheet. As we left it, we know we're going to drop this English course. We want to add the course registration number for the psychology course. We then click Submit Changes, and we can see there's no longer an English course here. We are now registered for Psychology 101. Again, if we were in the add drop period and we want to drop this course, we could just repeat the same process. This has been adding and dropping courses for the upcoming semester.